What happens when prices go up? People say to the government, this is impossible, we must be bailed out. So the government then intervenes to subsidise the costs that the government itself has created. It's just being paid in taxation rather than on your energy bill.